Hello, beautiful light-filled souls. Trisha Barker here. I'm so excited about the third annual online near-death experience summit this year because the focus is on energy. And as a near-death experiencer myself, energy means everything. I've talked about this before, but in terms of spiritual gatherings or churches or anything that I'm a part of, it's the energy that draws me in. So if I sense that energy of love and unity and peace, then to me, that seems like the most important thing, that energy is really everything. And a lot of times we don't listen to that quiet voice of intuition because there are other things that perhaps are more powerful at times or louder or more in our face. And I just want to remind people that one of the importance of meditation and taking time to center yourself and look inside yourself is just being aware of that quiet voice of intuition. And another important part of intuition is, of course, being very selective with your interactions and having good boundaries and thinking about what you want to allow into your life, both in terms of media, in terms of actual people, in terms of situations, and anything that you're a part of or you're close to does become literally a part of you. And it can be hard to detox from negative messages, negative people. I'm not saying that we can't interact in the world as a form of light for situations that are chaotic and intense, but we can't let ourselves be drained. And I think that's the key point, that to a degree, and I know this as an educator, and I know this as a person who walks through this world and wants to give light, who wants to be a light worker, it is possible to get involved in some situations and to change the outcome of these situations, but you have to be strengthened and you have to come from a place where you know you're supported. For instance, in a school system, if you're supported by administration, it's a lot easier to take care of students who are going through difficult times and reorient them to a better path. If you're not taken care of, then it becomes more difficult. So when you walk through this world, you might think, have I done the self-care? Have I done the important things that I need to do in order to be strong in this world? And I know that I get many messages from people who are in difficult situations, maybe difficult marriages, or they've lost a job, or they are living with difficult parents, or any type of situation that causes you turmoil that you have to be a part of, then I would suggest even greater self-care, even greater moments of going into meditation, believing that your energy can be taken care of by the other side, and reminding yourself that there is this constant flow of love of God and that you can be that source of light. Is it possible to get to a place where you are just undisturbed by others and you just are a light walking through this world no matter what happens? I'd like to believe that that's possible, and I'd like to believe that there are people who walk the earth that way, but we have to be realistic about our own limits. And you know, if you check in with your intuition, when you feel like your battery is being drained, when you're around someone who is treating you with such disrespect that your battery, your life force is being drained, and then that is an indicator that perhaps you have let a situation affect you in a negative way. So on a spiritual level, I like to think that we can walk through the world just as the lights that we are, but we also have to take care of ourselves. And that's just your reminder and my reminder for the day. But I can't wait to see you at the third annual online near-death experience summit. Please see the link below if you have not signed up, and go ahead and post some questions ahead of time. There's so many amazing speakers, many of them who are transformational leaders, of course, near-death experiencers, but mediums, angel communicators, light workers, and people with a lot of wisdom and some great YouTube channels as well. So I'd like to see you become a part of this and really have you in my community. There are chances to upgrade as well if you want access to all of the other things. But thank you for the work that you do and your support. It means a whole lot to me, but may you be blessed.